How about the birthday party for Drake where Taylor, Katie,
and John were all there.
All under the same roof. I love that. Awkward.
No. Katie and John did end up chatting a lot that night.
Oh, they did? Okay.
Yeah. They're on good terms, but they're not on good terms, Katie and John, with Taylor Swift. But what's interesting is, according to what I read, after his mom, the person that Drake spent the most amount of time with and talked to the most at his birthday party was Taylor Swift.